the best base chili recipes that you can find. You can add it whatever you want in here. So let's get started here by heating up our Dutch oven, and we're gonna get our ingredients ready. Basically, it's peppers, onions, garlic, and a bunch of canned beans.